Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. to leave something else behind. You're done soon enough. Do they think they're guarding Daya?
I doubt they think at all.
Prepare.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Can't be too prepared. Too slow. Already. they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
Just a matter of time.
Thank you.
my turn. Should have brought a cart.
Prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Don't look down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be a key in human form.
It's...
Yes. When you find the master, everything depends on you.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Mind your footing.
That's my way across. It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. Glad that's over. Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
Thank you.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
This 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were... beyond exceptional.
Well, her people bickered.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life on Earth. Doesn't that stir anything in you? The generosity of it.
You're trying to invest her decision with something magical. It was a rational choice, not based on sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught God to care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way. When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. And what I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who'll come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted, we've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every cop.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert.
This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the Sun Ring. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No. Not a void. The world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence. Hope. The Master Override. It's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
Keep finding these power cells. What do they do?
Ugh.